Mega cruise ship the Queen Mary 2 slipped quietly into Sydney this morning under the cover of darkness. The biggest ocean liner to visit here is on a voyage around Australia. She's carrying 2,500 passengers on her 13 decks. Photographers were out early planning for a sunrise snap, but they were disappointed.
We were hoping for a great dawn, but unfortunately, heavy cloud cover, didn't get a great shot.
The luxury ship leaves tonight for Brisbane.